Was she in Houston?
Yes.
She was?
Mm-hmm.
So, Lil Baby wants me to be her mentor. I don't have a problem with that. So let me tell you, my first question to Lil Baby was, where do you want to start? This heifer gonna tell me. She want me to... How many feet is it between me and her? Damn, you nosy. Am I now? You sure right. Anyway, she gonna tell me she want me to give her the goddamn definition and the meaning to what a dreadlock is. Now, is that mentorship?
Or and the history.
And the history?
Yes.
I'm gonna send her your phone number.
No.
This heifer think I'm Webster's Dictionary or something. Nobody have time. Do I know what that is?
Directions to a library or Google?
No, baby. Okay, I'm gonna give you my definition of a lock. You didn't comb your hair. Definition. I want to text, but I can't. That is a shame. Sharita, what's your phone number? 713-1-800. No. You need to get your number for real.
1-800.
Calling me, asking me for this type of information? I don't know.
I just shampoo. Don't call me.
Really?
Color. That is it. That's all I do.
Jason, what is she talking about? Help me. Help her. I'm trying to help this beauty school, just the baby that just finished school. I'm trying to help her, give her this understanding of what a dreadlock is, because, hell, I don't know. I just tell you, don't comb your hair and come on, let's keep it going. Baby, what's a dreadlock? Y'all know?
She's mad at hair.
Clearly, thank you.
Yeah.
Goodbye. Sorry. I baptize you in the name of Jesus, and the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Yes. Where you been?
Oh man, I just been moving around, chilling, grinding, rapping.
Lying.
A little bit.
That's a shame.
I'm gonna convert my life over to not lying anymore.
You trying to convert your life over?
Yeah.
You go to church?
Oh, I try.
You just lied.
Okay.
Now, who sells some blue is this?
That's Corderas.
Oh, that's hers?
No, that's his.
You gonna sell some blue?
No, he's Cordero with all the hair.
That's his name?
Names, yes.
Because I know nobody's name. What's your name? Shadis. That is Shadis. Look at that ponytail. That is too cute.
Cute.
She is ready for the ball.
You hey, said the ball? Man.
She is
the
ready, ball. Baby. The pumpkin is coming to get her. Bless her days. Sounder fired his last F.
And she's still working here.
Hey, I got a question. Why y'all close your eyes when y'all get shampooed?
Well, I know for me, feeling the woman's hand in my head is just relaxing me. So I gotta.
When your birthday? You so full of shit.
I'm a Libra.
Oh, okay. I see you.
Too cool for school.
Stop trying to tell you.
Too much shit. Is this the truth?
Yeah. Them Libras that had your ass believing anything. Bitch, I am the president of the United States. I want to see the remnants. He gonna leave a ring around the tub again, watch.
No, I feel like you washed it. You washed it. It's dry. You washed it.
Yeah, I did.
When?
That hair be dry.
When you washed it?
Nah, probably like four.
Probably.
Nice dry. I feel like you washed it with baby tails.
Some business, man.
I know he washed it. I can tell.
Excuse me. Why mane and tail though?
That's just too strict to have like no evidence.
Just joy.
Yes.
I get like joy when I think about all of the shit that came out of my head. Sharita.
What's up?
When you gonna get rid of them nails?
When they come out.
When they gonna come out?
That's my power nails.
I don't like that. Like you opening soda waters for people for a living.
Oh, don't worry, I'll get a refill tomorrow, then y'all can go back
to the house. Can I get a refill? Bam! Didn't I sound like
Yes, just a hot mess.
Yes, like.
Wait a minute. Can you shampoo his scalp while I hold his camera? You messy as hell today. Is today Friday?
Yes,
today
it is
Friday. Whoa, why don't I got a flat top in the mirror? Young man, you smoke?
Oh no.
Oh boy. You better stop. Boy. Yo, this purple like Obama's. Boy, stop lying. Ooh.
I'm born like this.
Okay, Lady Gaga. I'm born this way, eh? Okay. Vince gonna come get you. You know that's his favorite client. Vince, wow. Tamar's husband. This big crybaby ass. I ain't met a man in my life that cries so much. You ever seen that show?
Mm-mm.
You ain't miss nothing. He always talking about his diabetes. Well, shame. Well, I guess you did clean it, young man. You lathered up on the first go round. So you are working on your lies. Bless God. Cause I was about to go in on you right quick. I was ready. What y'all was sitting out there?
Ring around the tub.
Nah, you should have seen this thing yesterday.
Oh Lord.
Blue, black, purple
it's
scalp.
Clean, right?
What's clean? Your hair?
Nah, the ball.
Yeah.
Oh now, hold on, pimp. You trying to this is business. I don't do like the Asians. Spray some blue water and that. Have a seat right now. I got your ammo gun right now.
A little
Fabuloso. That's all that was. Your cleaner should not smell as sweet as somebody's Jolly Rancher candy. That shit does not work. How long you been growing now? I'm gonna call you little N.O.
Me?
Yeah. Now, the person sitting next to you.
Touch my lip. Now, I don't know for about, I think, 3.5 years now.
You think?
Yeah.
You forgot?
I kind of lost track after 2.
Oh, okay.
You kind of
stopped. You ever lost any? You stopped caring.
You kind of stopped caring about the growth process. You know when you.
Nah, that's them real men, because I got some clients that come in here. I need that length down my back. I need to. I want to feel my locks. I'm like, you a man, though.
Oh, no.
How you just gonna be? Ooh, I had a guy call me this morning, asked me for a relaxer and a flat iron.
No.
I swear to God on my life.
No.
And I was hesitant because I was like, I don't know what to tell a man that wants a relaxer and a flat iron.
We don't do that.
So I told him $85. He was like, for real, that's all? I was so mad. Nah, Pimp, I don't have no room availability today.
Why?
Ask your mama to do it. That's who been doing it for you before. Because with a relaxer and a flat iron, you can't have a baby mama. You better not have one. I'm gonna talk about her too. Boy, look at you. What you wash your hair with?
Me?
Ask me one more time in this camera in your face.
It's not a good time for me.
What you wash your hair with?
What's that? It's in a purple bottle. It's called Australian something.
You was at your girlfriend, huh?
Huh?
You was at your girlfriend, huh?
Uh-huh.
Aussie.
Okay, Aussie curls.
It smells sweet.
Hell yeah.
I got the one for what? Your body and your hair.
Huh?
I got the one for the body.
For the body?
Yeah, your hair.
You put body wash in your hair?
Nah, you know, keep your hair lifted, you know, look fluffy.
You want some body?
I wouldn't. From Hodo.
You wanted some body in your locks from Aussie Curls?
Oh, yeah.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah, I thought that was pretty good.
And you're going to agree with me like you know what you're talking about too, don't you?
I'm going to let you tell me differently.
Locks don't have body, fool.
They hold my shit down like them. They
heavy. You probably was just saturated with grease. What are you doing behind me?
Washing my hands.
And your hands was filthy. Did you see that water?
No.
I don't know what kind of crap you had, Joe. What was you doing?
Working.
We do that very well.
Try it.
She feeling bright and colorful today. Reading rainbow. Was that conditioner?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, sure. You washed that hair fast. You weren't feeling it.
Huh?
You weren't feeling it.
Yeah. That's how I always be.
Go push him up. Bye.
I didn't get
Hey, how you doing?
Fine.
I got a question.
Uh-huh.
Do you dreadlock hair?
Oh, you want to ask for hair?
I want to get dreadlocks.
With this?
With what?
This.
Gel? Oh, no. No. What else do you have?
Yeah, we don't do that.
You just said with... Huh?
Yes.
Just gel?
Mm-hmm.
How long you been doing this?
A long time.
A long time?
Uh-huh.
Like over more than 50 people?
Yeah, why you
do that? Cause, I don't know if I want gel. I'm scared. It make me bald-headed.
What you want?
Do you have spray solution?
No, but they have a lucky gel, the white one, if you want.
Oh, no. You got beeswax?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want that either.
You don't want to be if you have that. What do you want?
I want it to be healthy.
Which one do you want?
I want it to be healthy. Well, what you got?
You have to come here.
Where are you? Where are you?
Bissonette
and who?
And Daddy Ashford.
Daddy Ashford, okay.
Okay.
Chuckle.
Quick.
She hung up so fast. I'm gonna find another one. Safari.
Said okay, click.
Yo, people. She told me she had some good stuff. She don't have nothing.
That's a good stuff. Let
me know when you got a good stuff. And when you start recording. If your box come out looking like that in the beginning, you have done something wrong. She has four. Where is she going? Sharita, can you shampoo that?
Mm-hmm.
Linda did. What you mean, don't do you? You did me. Why does she have four flats that damn big? Huh? That's that HIV happen. Now she don't want to talk to me no more. What's the problem? Ain't that the DIY?
She had to drive.
She had to drive.
Get some of that moisture.
That's how you start your life?
Mm-hmm.
You do? Do you use beeswax like the rest of them people
mm-hmm.
from Tubobo?
Yeah, I use beeswax and I mix it with gel.
You do?
Mm-hmm. Do you say you mix it?
Mix the beeswax.
I see why your clients did a quick wig. They don't have a chance.
This is Linda.
They sell their edges? That's nasty. If you're selling your edges. Look, if Juicy didn't watch the video.
Is he bothering me?
I'm not bothering you.
Bother her.
Why? What you do? What happened?
No, I'm not keeping that. I'm sorry. Whoa, this ninja hair. I was going to
follow. What is this? What happened right here?
You've
got the finish?
No, it is finished.
That's how it go?
Swag.
Can you see?
Yes, I can. Swag.
Really? One of those morning?
Swag. Yes.
And you're going to keep saying it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Where the food at?
Yummy. Cookie.
Good. Thanks.
Breakfast.
Yeah, it's okay.
Baby, I'm probably doing that.
I'm about to do this right now. Hey, kitty cat.
Hey.
Taco Cabana, probably. Are you depositing again today?
Yes, I am. We lifting some color.
We lifting?
Yes.
What are we going for here?
Like a bronzish color. A little bit darker than the, you see the color of the tips are a little bit darker.
Okay. What's your name today?
My name is the same name every day. Sure.
No, it's not, baby. Look at her. Ow! Pussycat. Pussycat. Deshaun, how long you been growing your hair?
11 years, April, this year, maybe. Yeah.
You've ever cut it?
Yes.
Why?
Oh, because, versatility allows me to put wigs on and
needed to. Deshaun, did you come in here with a wig on today?
I did not, sir.
Oh. I was about to say, let me see this one. Are you thinning?
I think so.
What's going on?
I don't know.
Uh-uh.
Come see you enough. You don't see me enough.
Oh, let's talk. What's going on?
I don't know. Maybe not.
Is you stressed?
Oh, no. I'm free, baby. Peace. Peace from within.
Okay.
Oh, it's much better.
Oh, okay.
To Bahamas tomorrow.
Yes, I saw this text message. Okay. Yes, I did. So what are we doing in the Bahamas? Stella?
Celebrating Deshaun and the God in Deshaun.
Are we?
Years of being are we? There. Yesterday was the day. Like 48 years. Oh, honey.
Shut up. Well, all right. You going to be Stella?
Stella.
You going to bring it on groove back?
I see.
Get you a Winnie.
Yeah.
Be like Whoopi Goldberg, Winnie, Winnie, Winston. What did you use? What volume?
10.
With the V lights?
Mm-hmm.
That's good.
Good.
You better use your perm technique.
That'll show me what the color is to describe the color.
Mm-hmm. Cause that white be cheating.
Huh?
That white be cheating.
You really do. You didn't think you done. Made
and yeah. Is that per Instagram your $2.99 lipstick?
It is. And this is stain. I didn't wipe half of it off.
Okay, I don't know what a stain is, poo, but okay. I don't know nothing about the face colors.
You mean like after the residual?
Mm-hmm. And it's still real
popping. Y'all still talking about lipstick?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'll see. Y'all losing me. Don't know. I'm nothing.
Nothing.
How long has it been on so far?
Huh? How long has it been on? Probably like 15. But she not going. She said she don't want it light at all.
She just going for like a nice neutral.
Uh huh. Just looking like that. She's trying to light it burn. Like a
you better use them glasses.
I don't want
to
get that on in
there. I think you should go just a little bit more.
A little bit more?
Yeah, just a little tad bit more.
Knock the black out.
Yeah.
Knock the dust off. It was never black.
Did you say knock the never. Dust off? Dust. You play too much.
Dirty color.
It was already training so fast. That's all. Let me just work it into the color.
Mm-hmm. She warm with that heat. That heat make it go quick. But sometime on the roots though, you want to just kind of saturate and let it sit there. You don't have to work it in so much like a relaxer. Because the more you move it may start processing other spots quicker. Okay. And that's what I learned when I first started. And that's how I kept having, especially when you're going light, like cause I kept having them black holes in mine. Because I kept moving it around. Mm-hmm. Especially with the color, because like with the relaxer, you can... You put it on there, you move, and you can see the hair straightening. But with this one, you move, and you don't see the hair coloring. So that'd be the difference. Don't put a little more, like, around here. Yeah. I like how you're so neat with it. You got little lines and stuff. You can tell you put on makeup and color. What do you call this method?
Huh?
What do you call this method?
This? I'm just touching up some roots.
Applying, Josh. Just basic applying. I just want to see what you was going to say because you had told me up last time.
Today.
Clearly. Foiling. Excuse the dog piss out of me.
You got fine hair. Who's one of these for you?
What's
her name?
Aisha used to work here.
Aisha started it?
Yeah, she started doing it on the right way. Remember I told you last time I was going to
braid
experts.
Putting
all that
Oh, you went to the Africans?
Yeah, put all that gel in there.
Oh, yeah, I called them the other day.
Yeah.
She hung up in my face.
But Aisha started doing them.
What's she use?
I'm not sure. I know I purchased some of that spray you sell, though, to keep them up when she did them.
Why are you so dry?
Yeah, I work. football field. I'll be sitting in trucks while I'm out there 2 weeks.
You'll be homeless.
Yeah, working.
Homeless head. Yeah, you sweat a lot?
Yeah. I haven't been the last 2 weeks, so we ain't been out there as much.
What size you want these to be?
Whatever looked the best, or whatever keep them growing, I guess.
Mm-hmm. When you told them you wanted a size, what size did you tell them when they first started?
Man, I don't know. I know when Aisha did them, that was real thin. But
you don't have a preference?
Me and you was talking about the interlock twist, but I don't know if my hair ready for that yet.
Mm-mm, not yet. I'm talking about size though. What size are you looking for futuristically?
Not too thick, maybe like medium, I guess. Not too thick, but not too skinny as well.
So you say like, they'd be bigger than a pencil?
Yeah, probably.
Okay,
yeah.
I'm just trying to make sure your parts are right here for what I'm looking at. What I got to do first is I got to condition you. Your hair is so dry. Come on back with me.
All right.
When you get your hair shampooed normally, what were you using? Come on back. Come on.
After the first time I got it really shampooed, it was here. Other times I just use whatever is in the, whatever is in the grocery.
What was some of the whatever you were using?
Whatever my girl had over there. They had all types of little girly little shampoos.
You just slap them in and keep on going.
Yeah, whatever they bought.
Boy. Man got a bag. You gonna buy shampoo? How long you been doing this now?
Probably like 4 or 5 months.
5 months. How long did you have when you first started? You can relax.
It was pretty short. This been growing though.
I wanna see what this water about it look like. Sharita, you strong? You just putting dimples in the bottles and everything?
Excuse me.
Excuse me now. Your Xena warrior princess hands in you. What are you doing in the oil field? You work outside?
Yeah, I work on basically pressure pump for oil.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, for different companies.
So it was you that put all that oil in the ocean?
Nah, I wasn't working for them then, but I know about it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So what's the number that I call that I sue?
I don't know.
Because I haven't eaten good fish since then.
I don't know. It was rough.
Oh, Raggedy Galveston. Yeah, your hair ate that shampoo up, baby. What's your hair name?
Mahavan.
What's your hair name?
Nappy.
Why you don't feed me?
I don't know.
This just ate the shit out of this shampoo.
I've been using that spray, but I left it in my car this time.
What spray?
That oil you sell.
How often you use it?
I wasn't using it. To be honest with you, this last time I wasn't, because I left it in my car.
But how often do you use it before?
I was using it probably every night before I lay down.
That's too much.
Okay.
That's way too much to be sweating every day too. Yeah. You can come on back.
I was using it maybe what, twice a week?
Man? Right, there you go.
I got
it. Why you use it so much?
I thought it kept the dreads locked or whatever. Mm-hmm.
All this to soothe the scalp. Stop it from having that twins of itching.
Yeah.
That's what oil pretty much does. Moisturization helps keep the scalp keep it hydrated.
Yeah.
It's like you drinking water.
Yeah.
Sometimes just keep putting water on the scalp though. It's not gonna drink it like a plant. That's funny. I think a lot of people think that too. Put a little water on it, my hair look thirsty. Hell no. Yeah, it's already looking better. Look, you got life. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and finish up this shampoo.
We'll go to the next one. Just come in with all this hair.
Who's that? What do you want?
I don't know.
What's going on?
What's up, man?
Nothing much.
twisted up.
Right now?
Yeah.
Let me see. Turn. Who did that?
A chick named Sean.
Sean?
Chemistry.
Oh, okay. Nope, don't know her. But I got you. You can go ahead and have a seat and I'll get you just one little bit. Hey, where he come from?
Mm-hmm.
He ain't coming.
Mm-hmm.
You know, girl, you better go get your boo and go play with him.
Nah.
You got me here looking like Malcolm X twin. Them braids was neat though. Why you stopping?
Ooh.
Oh. Them braids was neat though.
That one.
I wonder when some people do styles, do they think about the end result when they do it? Or do they just start throwing some things together? Cause I seen some styles, baby. Baby.
I don't know where they came from.
Baby. Like that hair was competing in World War 10. Excuse me, everything was fighting each other. Got a braid here, twist down. Some laying over here, some laying over there.
Lord have mercy.
Welcome to the music.
Mm-hmm.
You ever heard a song called Fat Daddy?
Fat Daddy?
Yeah.
No.
You like Fat Daddy. You never heard it before?
Like Step Daddy?
It was kind of like that, but it was Fat Daddy.
No.
About this dude eating or something, I forget. Maybe tomorrow bag of the girls on the show would make me have something like that. They so good, huh? Swear to God, they got everything under the sun. Mm-hmm. Are you all natural?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, now. How long you been growing that there?
It's been so long.
They need to get a name. They got TWA. They need to get a name for, like, long fro. That's a long fro. Look at her.
Mm-hmm. Oh, don't put no camera on.
Girl, you got some hair. You know, some of these people don't even have edges. Walk around here with that permanent mohawk look. Mm-hmm. All right, we're gonna make this conditioner your best friend. Now I'm gonna sit over here and get acquainted. Are you waiting on me? And you got your hand on your hip like I'm taking too long. You want me, don't you? I'm coming for you, baby. I'm coming to get you. So you get all of this goodness. I bet you Linda a kiss and tell kind of here. You think so?
Mm.
You think she'll tell him? She guys?
No.
She hit me. Unless she feels like she got HIV. See, I said, I wonder if Linda a kiss and tell. Linda Sharice was like, nah. I said, nah, she wouldn't tell unless she felt like she got HIV.
They ain't telling everybody.
Okay.
For Houston. Just 1 second. I'll see what times we have available. I have an 11 o'clock available. Around what time? Around 5? 1 second. Yes, ma'am, I have a 5 o'clock available. Your name? For Kevin? No problem, we'll see you then. You're welcome. Bye-bye.
What did you say she used in your head again? You smell it?
What, like, I'm jumping like when she first did it or something. I don't know what else she put in there.
It ain't good, I can tell you that much.
She said she would do it herself or something.
She said she what?
think she mixes herself.
Oh, it's obvious she mixes herself. I ain't seen nothing in the store that look this pretty. My life. That's some nasty shit, man. What's the problem? These rubber bands are so damn tight that it's crazy. Rubber band does not need to be that tight. That's another level of cutting off oxygen to the hair, too. How'd you find me?
My wife found me. She
got her hair sewn in up here?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, my God. She got a little decent.
Oh, okay.
You got heredity to thin? You thin and heredity, on a heredity level?
Nah.
Why you thin up here? How long you been using this honey stuff? You been using honey for 7.5 years?
Yeah, however long you been doing,
man. Oh, no wonder you're so thin. Oh, shit. I have to rebuild this. Have you ever lost any locks?
Not yet.
Yeah, extreme thinning. Yeah. Yeah, a little bit up here. I'm looking at. You got some breakage back here in the back. Honey. Yeah, just from honey. Honey has an agent in it that doesn't allow the hair to breathe. It's gonna hold the hair, but it's not gonna allow the hair to breathe and obtain the proper nutrients that are needed to keep the process going. Being that the hair is so compacted together in this, and then she got these braids in here so damn tight. She bald headed. She got started a lot. I said, is she bald headed?
Oh, no.
How much hair does she have? What do they look like? You like it starving? Oh, she wear weave. She bald headed. Yeah, she bald headed. That's what I was trying to see. She covering up the cars. Look at that there. Just look like gangrene on the top of his locks. Somebody gonna shampoo the hell out of it too. Gonna get it all over that. We're gonna condition you definitely because his hair is dry and brittle. It's past brittle. But it'll be alright, we'll make it work. Dr. Chablis is prepping for surgery. She's about to go in with this Begin. What is it called? Oriental Black.
Mm-hmm.
For all of y'all that don't know what Begin is, y'all call it Beijing. Improper usage of the word. But it's all right. Now, what you say you're doing this for again? Because ain't nothing wrong with your hair, young lady.
That's
great. We're great. They're great sexy. Look at it. Got you looking like a superstar. How long you been doing this color stuff?
For a long time.
Your hair dry? What's that about? What's the problem?
I don't know, my scalp just, it seems like it just absorbs.
You just absorb everything?
Mm-hmm.
You drink water?
Not a lot.
Well, so it's absorbing the wrong things.
That's what I need to increase.
So this, when you mix your Begin up, it should look like mud. And like you should take goat poop, mix with a little oatmeal, and some fiber and some Glover's Mane. That's what, and once you get it, that's how it should look. That's how you know if you did it right. So now tell them, Shadis.
Yes.
What method is this, love?
I'm just putting on some color.
Just brushing.
No.
Just brushing. So what is it that you're doing? Are you following her edge up with those lines? Is that what you're doing just to make sure you don't have no...
It's going
to
turn black, and why put it all the way down there for it to turn black?
Clearly. Let me tell you, when I did my first color, I used my hand, right? And I was just scooping it. It was all right down her forehead right there. She had like this big old loop.
And she ain't nothing.
It is. She left out there looking like I beat up.
You know, I love domestic abuse. I'm dysfunctional like
you
that.
You know they gonna get you.
That's fine. Ain't nothing.
Damien,
it ain't nothing.
I was a victim for 5 years.
It ain't nothing like a white woman with a green eye.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Ain't nothing like it. She is sexy. Ain't that right, Jewel?
Really?
He just waved.
He waved.
Yeah, he's like, nah, nah, nah. Now, how long you gonna let this, like the black folks say, Beijing? How long you gonna let that sit on now?
About 20 minutes.
Are you gonna put her under the? You gonna put her in the heat?
Of course.
What is the heat going to do for it, Shadis? All right. Sharice is on. Making me feel like thing one, thing two over here. We connected at the hip, pimp. Now, you know one thing? You don't have to be afraid to saturate the hair. You know that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's like mud. I just want to make sure it's enough. You know,
I want to. Oh, yeah.
Then go back to
I feel you. That's another lesson I had to learn in the beginning. I had so much color in the back, and had none in the front.
Yeah, I was in there.
I was in here trying to squeeze the shit forward. Yo, did that one. Pick that, you yes. I had picked up the bottle, but I had squeezed it in my hand and tried to put it up top. The client was like, "What are you doing?" Minding my business.
This is the technique.
I'm just minding my business. You wanted the color, you getting the color. Shut up.
Let a professional work.
That's what I'm telling you. I'm massaging the hell out of her scalp, trying to get that color from the back to the top. How long he gonna be under this dry?
Not much longer.
He what?
I say not much longer before he have a fit.
How he gonna have a fit? He got all the hair in the world. Look at this nigga. Look at this one. Now how is he finna have a fit? Let me find out he fitting on anything. Why he sitting up under this dry caking? And this one here, let me see whose shoes he got on today. He come in with his little sister shoes on sometimes. Just blue jean cloth.
Sweet hanging out today.
I'm telling you.
No,
55 kilos. He over there ordering drugs.
55 kilos.
That's what it sound like. See, he need to stop. I'm gonna call the police. I snitch.
Evidence right here.
I tell.
Yeah.
Damn.
Just dapped you up.
Oh, heavy hand bag. Is she hurting you, ma'am?
Oh my.
She hurting you putting this color on? She just stabbed me with a brush. Didn't even know I could be cut with bristles. Now I got camel hair splinters in my fingers. When I first saw Begin, man, that stuff looked so nasty to me.
Yeah, I was a little.
I was like, what is, I'm not putting this in your hair, lady. She was like, it's gonna work, lady, look. I'm not putting
it's
this in
truth,
your hair.
It worked.
And then now I swore by it. I never put it in my head though. Never had me looking like Tito Jackson's brother.
Just black.
You ever see somebody put it on after a relaxer? Ooh.
Yeah.
Can you
say
can you say Ubaba Wiggle? You talking about Patrick?
No.
Who?
Mm-mm.
Who?
We did see somebody get some Begin after a relaxer.
Who up in there? Jesus Keith. That fool show did. That hat
was black though.
That hat was blue. It was flash black. It had a little purple in it, like he used some shimmering lights. He better stop it. Don't nobody want that paper anywhere.
You gonna get the tan?
Gone. You light bright. Every time my hands get full, my face itch.
Really?
Mm-hmm. I got OCD.
Hands not free, so you just gotta use them.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I got a question. People that got OCD, when they go get HIV tested, do they get five of them? You were so messy. How you gonna look at somebody else as a reference?
What
is the name of that bus? Oh, she did get five, didn't she?
She did.
She did. She reading her kitty cat work mode. Her sleeves and came up, baby.
Okay.
First, she was in here looking like Arctic City. Now she done warmed up on y'all. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna make Einstein a dread hat.
That would be too cute.
He gonna be the mascot. Walking around looking like a big old lion.
With real dreads?
Mm-hmm.
That real dread hat?
Mm-hmm. Make him sick. They gonna call him Steiner Boy.
Steiner.
Yeah, that's gonna be his name now. Steiner Boy, come here.
Just Stein.
Yeah. And that's one thing he rocks the far in right there. They are laying in the sun. Black as he is. How do you feel now you have Beijing on your hair? You feel good? Are you gonna get styled today?
Yes.
Your style? Yeah. Ain't gonna be crispy, clean black?
I'm in a motorcycle group,
but
we had an anniversary party this weekend.
Oh, yeah. What name group?
Glow.
Yeah. Name group Glow?
Gorgeous Ladies on Wheels.
Who?
Gorgeous Ladies on Wheels. Yeah. Glow.
Who came up with this? Who came up with that?
Our president.
You can come pick me up. I want to ride. I'll be your HOB.
What is it?
Hold on back.
I'm not about to play.
I will be. I promise you, I'll hold on to you and everything. You think it'd be sexy. You get shirts that say, I'm hers. You say, he's mine.
Correct.
She just laughing, so that mean hell, now she ain't coming to get me.
Okay. Legal shirt.
That's all right. I'm still going to be a groupie. What y'all riding to? I'm going to come meet you.
We're actually not riding. We're having a big party. It's actually on
25. Yeah. Y'all party like cowboys. Y'all know that? You ever pay attention to that? Motorcycle people party at cowboys. Y'all be out there with everything except tight. Well, y'all have on tight pants too, shit. Zydecone and country.
Really?
Yeah. They got good food though at their partners.
It's a lot of food?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. They be eating. That's why I go out there and get fat.